Local authorities in China have ramped up mass vaccination drives to contain the latest resurgence of COVID-19, attributable to the highly contagious Delta variant. The National Health Commission said Sunday that over 1.77 billion doses of COVID-19 vaccines had been administered in China by Saturday. The country is orderly propelling its vaccination program among senior citizens and minors aged between 12 and 17, on the premise of ensuring safety.
这个未成年人接种的疫苗跟成人是没有区别的，咱们还是接种的是科兴和国药的，都是这个灭活疫苗。In
Beijing, over 90% of adults aged 18 and above had been fully vaccinated against COVID-19 by July 20th. A 103-year-old man from eastern Shandong province was given his first dose of COVID-19 vaccine at home. Sean Zhigao is the oldest resident to get the jab in his town. Since July 1st, a local health center has been sending teams to vaccinate thousands of inhabitants aged over 60.
刚附近一佛，他有到，问问这小医生看能打不？医生他那讲了，医生给查了。Vaccination
has been proved effective in COVID-19 prevention, said Zhang Wenhong, head of the Center for Infectious Diseases at Shanghai's Huashan Hospital, Fudan University.
所有的疫苗接种没有突破病例的疫苗是不存在的。我们今天要回答的问题是，疫苗保护了没有？所以我今天要回答你的问题是，全世界现在目前为止接种了疫苗30多亿剂，出现了突破感染的是非常少数。In
the latest wave of COVID-19 resurgence, 15 out of 31 provincial level regions on the Chinese mainland have reported COVID-19 infections. The total number of confirmed COVID-19 cases on the mainland reached 93,701 by Saturday, including 1,507 patients still receiving treatment.